What's up, everybody? Today I'm going to be singing another cover for you guys. This is a song that my mum requested for quite some time now. It's called Angel from Sarah McLachlan. I don't know how to pronounce her surname, but it's a very well-known song, and I really hope you like what I've done with it. Let's get underway. Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction. Oh, beautiful release. Memories seep through my face. Let me be empty, oh, weightless, and maybe I'll find some peace tonight in the arms of the angels. Fire. Dark hotel room and the endlessness that you feel. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. So tired of the straight line, and everywhere you turn, there's vultures and thieves at your back. Storm keeps on twisting, you keep on building the lies that make up for all that you lack. It makes no difference, escaping one last time. It's easier to believe in this sweet madness. That brings me to my knees in the arms of the angels. Fly away from here, from this dark hotel room and the endlessness that you feel. You are pulled from the wreckage of your silent reverie. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. You're in the arms of the angel. May you find some comfort here. Thanks for watching, everybody. I really hope you like this rendition of this song. It's definitely taken a while to learn, but I'm glad with how it came out. And I hope you guys are too. Leave any suggestions in the comments below of things that you would like to see me do. It may take me a while to get to them though, because I am back at college now, so there's only going to be one video a week. Most of them are going to be covers because that is the main focus of my channel. It's just while I'm getting back into the routine of things, recording things and editing them, so I can upload them during the week while still concentrating on my college course, because my education is very important. Education is important. That's it for now, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.